isn't the plan if you couldn't tell it's my apartment. I've updated it from the last time. Because the last person took forever to get off the ground. And while this thing has a full load, it still gets off the ground fairly quickly. And it's expensive. And it's extremely maneuverable. It flies up a tree. I've not tested its gliding capability, but it glides very well. We're not being meant to be a glider, it glides. Okay, and also, I'm thinking today we will be spending most of the time working on the base, getting some power in here, and also changing all this around. Like removing these and putting them so that it's a vertical stack. And that this. Because I like my things to be more neat and organized. So, how can I do this without making a massive mess? It's impossible, but how much do the three silos hold? Not silos. Geocore HC collector. Hopefully a lot more, so let's test that thing. Oh yeah, that's already a lot more. And that's the only thing I forgot to have my... what's the word I'm looking for? Hopefully these have a big enough pickup range. And in case they don't, I can just put on some drop. I can put on a dropper. Okay, so now where is the dropper? Well, it would be in manufacturing. Dropper. And I just launched a resource. Amazing. That should be nearly all of it. I'm out of storage space. One more should do the trick, right? Yeah, one more did the trick. Okay, so that can go, and that can go. Along with this, and that. Good, good, and then go like this. And then, and of course, there has to be a resource over here. Oh wait, that'll pick everything up. Okay, that's good. And of course, something has to get stuck. A couple things has to get stuck. Also, I have not really changed my main tech at all. But as soon as we get the main base up and running in a relatively good state, then I think we're going to upgrade it some. So I do want something to go around like this, so, like that, and then something coming off, but, So, as soon as it comes off, it needs to go down. Okay, apparently I don't have one of those, so... Up, do I have a down one? Oh, the up can be used as a down. Oh yeah, the pacemaker went. Also, I'm playing the experimental branch, so... That is super quick speed for some reason, I don't know why. It is, so I'm not going to judge. But it is the beta branch, so... There that is. I can move that to right there. And then go... How many do I have? 9, so... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I do plan to expand it some more, so like that's good enough. And that there, and then since they're 3 wide, boom. And then a down one. Then one of these, so... Boom, boom, and boom. And that's everything for that. I need that, so thank you. So there's that. Then I need to go back down. Accidental placement, and then so now I can put these on just as an experiment. Yes, I'm doing this method. Some people have done it before, and it's a lot more compact than some people think. So that's why, that's the only reason why I'm really using it. Ooh, I don't have a bigger collector. I could have sworn I did somewhere. I had one somewhere. I'll just use this for now, I guess. In the meantime, so then let's... Oh. It was stuck. That's where it was. Okay, so there's that. Then I meant to hit load. So let's load the harvester. And switch to this. And then slowly. But steadily. Remove everything. Whoa. Well, let's go pick up the resource that flew all the way over. To do that. So then let's about that. Let's go like this. Whoa. Back to manufacturing GSO. That then. And then I should have the scrappers for every faction. So here's this scrapper. One. That one. I don't have the Venture one, but I do have the. I don't have the Hawkeye. Oh, that's interesting to say the least. So let's go ahead and craft another one of these. That should be a good amount. Four? Yeah, I think that's good. Fairly cool looking. Well then let's go ahead and craft myself the scrapper. Whoa, I think that's a really complicated resource. Not entirely certain, but I can guess. And that's every resource, so whoa. Hawkeye scrapper, which is a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. And then last but not least should be the vent, not Hawkeye, because I just made you the Hawkeye scrapper. Oh my gosh, they have these in everything. Literally. One. Dang it. Two. There we go. Well, at least I get to show off my flyer, and let's just take a snapshot of this. Season 1 base, override, okay, and then deploy, the flyer, switch to it. Like, this thing takes off the ground insanely quick. That could have been really bad. Oh yeah, this thing works fine as a driver. So let's go ahead and get out our harvester. Go like this. There's three of them. does it. I still have about two fully empty signs, so I should be good. Like, this is a very small road. And it's a quick cargo train, so I shouldn't really have to worry about unless they spawn inside or on. Would be important to keep. What the heck happened. Yeah, it's in one piece, so I don't know why it's not working. Weird. So it was just that? Interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, so why does it keep doing that? There we go. That was slightly stressful. No, I am not saving that again. Not again. Venture Scrapper is the second smallest or the smallest? I can never tell. I think it's the smallest. Ooh, I do need that, so. Okay, so. So now I need to load in this one. I saw. There's one. So let's just make sure nothing is around you so you can anchor and semi-move, okay? And then let's also load in my harvester again so that I can clean up this mess. Resources went literally everywhere. Jeez. That is insane how far the resources scattered. Yeah, I forgot that I hadn't put the... saved you with the AI cap. There we go. Now you're in defense mode. Thank you. Just don't go risking the life for the base, please, because I really need to keep you. That was really weird. And now time for power. Okay, so first things first is some GeoCorp or GSO. I mean, GeoCorp batteries. I have that. Why are you saying I don't have that? I have plenty of that. What? It's right here. What is wrong? Okay, hang on. It was working just a second ago, so hang on, please. So disconnect that from the grid, and then... There we go! Now the resources start to flow. Thank goodness. Why does it keep calling for an extra resource? There we go. There's one of them, so let's craft a second, shall we? Just purely for power, because a base like this will need a lot of power to defend itself. Good, good. So you're no longer calling for extra parts, I don't think. And I really hope not. And just in case, I could put in overflow in just in case. Yeah, I'll do that. And then my overflow will be this one. Like so. In case of extra resource, just plop it. And then I need two shield bolts. So let's just go ahead and get the power semi. I didn't know I had 19. Whoa. And then that can go there. Good, it flows through it like it's not even there. That's really good. Then I can use some Havoc Shields. So how much do Havoc Shields cost to make? Ooh. Dervish Gel? Sure, it's a pain to make, but it's a craft. I don't know if it's smart to have two graphical whispers going on. I'm out of that again. Okay, fine. Let's see if I have any. Preferably GSO, but... I mean, GEO, my bad. Manufacturing. Yes, I really need these. And I cannot risk having them be destroyed. And I think these hold like 120 or 2 stacks. No, wait. All I know is that it takes a while to get rid of them. So now time for the solar panels, which I have 23 of, so... Whoa. I should really not be building while this is happening. But too bad. Ah, the lag. Hitting 1 FPS there. Ooh. Yeah, that hurts. A lot. Yeah, you can tell from the last time I was attacked. I think I got a little bit dinged up. Well, Havoc Shield... Calm down, please. Like, one little component there, and then I can show the block right there, and then... Whoa. And he's looking for two of last upgrades. I'm out of carbide. Wow, that's a first. Stop calling for that! Come on. Do I have any carbide? Okay, well, good thing I'm in the salt flats. Because carbide is fairly abundant. Even though I'm pretty sure I'm mining 90% of all the carbide banks. And let's just armor this some. By that I mean weaponize it, so... I found these work best, so... Because the absolute spray of shots. Don't get the any armor. Yay. I'm definitely going to have to go on the setup. Slow but powerful. Because I don't think they grow back unless they've been used up. Tell me in the comments below if I'm right or wrong. Please. Because I'm absolutely cool. Please. Happy, there's your Elastic. Okay. Carbius, my bad. Well then, let's finish putting in some of the power. So, another shield bubble here. And that's a battery, not a shield bubble. Even though all of this is literally new, so it shouldn't have any damage. But shielding this will be fun. And then one right there should be good, right? Yeah. I'm I give up. It's just producing way too many extra parts. Jeez. Mouth card, this. Carbide. Again. Fantastic. Well, if I'm going to get it, I'm going to get it, and I'm going to do that fairly well. So I'm not going to waste my time and do it halfway. And I'm going to put another silo because this is just getting a little bit insane of how much extra. Really? Okay. But I need to make an auto miner. So, if you wouldn't mind, could you make me 4? 4, I'd say. Never run out of that, but okay, if I ran out of it. So it's reverted to only sound effects. Okay. Oh, good to know. That I have a vein of carbide right here, so that's good to know. And I feel like I should move my defense turret some. Not a lot, just some. Jeez. Okay, good. I'm not out of elastic. Hey, I was right. That's a first. Well, at least this thing can craft everything by itself. So that's a plus. Wow. Was a pain in the butt. Ah, I knew that actually, so how about right here? Does that shield that area? Good. Okay, so then automatic. So that there, then this right. Here, this right here, and that right there? No. That right there. Then this one right here, then this one. So that one's not right there, but turned around and right there. Okay, so then I need a cab. Okay, so let's save this as a auto miner. There we go. Choose a good one. Okay, well, that works. So let's just build a really quick, easy defense turret. So boom. And the cat, so that would mean... So, Gunner AI. Damn it. Okay, whoops, you are supposed to. Anchored AI. Okay. Now going to judge. So then let's put a couple baddies in here. How about our Hawkeye baddie, because they apparently hold the most power. And Mangoes, and I don't have a Havoc shield bubble, but I have a GSO. And some more blocks. And two little wings. Two little tiered areas, like so. And then on the back as well. And then just need some solar panels now. That's actually enough to hold it. And then let's add... Okay, there's that, and then let's just put on some more adventure weapons. And then I can put these two. No wait, I think those are... is that... I have plans for that. And then let's... Yeah, your job is to defend that, don't kill me. Just so I don't have to wait for Messier to load up. There's that. Okay, so let's head back to base. Yeah, that's definitely not far enough to despawn, so that's great. Should I build another shield bubble? You know what? I think that can wait till next time, so I will see you all in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!